outdoors as the Christmas rush kicks off. The US retail sector is getting ready for the annual consumer tidal wave, which is known collectively as Black Friday. It's the day that actually follows Thanksgiving, for all of you who aren't familiar with this concept, and it's widely seen as the start of a festive shopping frenzy. If you're wondering about the name, well, Black Friday is often considered to be a time when retailers start eventually to turn a profit, which means that it takes them out of the red and into a certain black on their accounting sheet. So, with so many shoppers keen to get their hands on a bargain in the run-up to Christmas, some are prepared to actually fight it out for a discount. As QR now reports, when the shop doors open, well, tidings of joy seem to fly out of the bargain hunter's island.
The stampede. The gate crashing. The pushing. Even tasing. Shoppers consumed with the deal turning on one another. Walmart last year. One used pepper spray to fight suffocation in the crowd. This is Black Friday in America. The shoppers on deck. This father of an 18-month-old has been camping out for years. One year he took photos as this crowd fought over $5 cake buttons.
Just see the arms all just go at once, just forward, like a superhero.
But these guys even knew shoppers turning on other shoppers. Usually,